Well, we are very, very privileged to have the Hero Cycles Group with us on this. And Mr. Munjal, Chairman and Managing Director of the Hero Motor Company, with us on this. Thank you very much, Mr. Munjal, for being part of this. It's wonderful, Mr. Munjal, to actually have you on board. Pranoy.
Thank you much, Mr. Munjal. You know, we've been interacting quite a lot over the last month. And every time there's been a crisis, you have come forward wanting to do something. You're kind of running a business with a heart. I mean, when the migrants were in trouble, you wanted to make sure they get back home. You wanted to help in every way possible. You wanted to donate, give food, etc. And now you are worried that all the gains that we've made on the environment front, on so many other fronts, there's so much coming together of India. We come together in a crisis as a country, and we're seeing that all the time. And most of all, the beauty, as Vishnu was saying, about the environment, clean air for our children. But there is always that worry, and it's not a good time to be negative, but it's a good time to prepare. How do we ensure that we don't slip back to the old ways of pollution and a bad environment for the next generation?
Okay, first I'd like to compliment the Prime Minister and his team for the size that we are, the medical infrastructure that we have. It's a job well done. We believe it's the biggest lockdown of the world. No nation's gone so far, so long, and for so many. Now, nature has shown it loud and clear that we have to work together and respect Mother Earth. There'll be no progress without sustainability, or there'll be more pushbacks like this that we face today. My friend's daughter, who had a chronic cough for 10 years, in spite of all the medicine, is fine in 20 days, thanks to this environment. Now, leaving the lockdown will be a process, not an event. Even when the worst is over, cases would come, as much of this virus is yet unknown. We learned from the Spanish flu that the second wave claimed more victims as people celebrated very early. In India, what first, looking at the migrant labor that you talked about, it was very, very painful to see that. First, we have to save our people. Then the organizations will follow. Then the banks will do as well as the organizations are doing. And then the institution at large. But first, the people. I want to share with you a little what's happening in Europe, which has already opened up earlier than India. In UK and in Germany, we see the cycle and the e-cycle market surge. People don't want to crowd in a metro. They don't want to be there in a tube station. Buses, in a bus, you can't have that 1 meter safe distancing that we need. They realize that cycles are the new solution. Cycle is the solution to the new normal. The e-cycle, I believe, is a perfect work-life balance with a focus on health and when it's used as commute. We can all grab this opportunity for a cycle and then prevent the second wave of this virus. Now, cycling has a new face and is back. We can have this clean environment to stay. So the myth of the car being a symbol of the rich and cycle that of the poor is gone. Corona se ladna hai, darna nahi. Thanks.
Munjal sir, main aapse ek ye sawal jaanna chahungi. Aapne e-cycle ki baat ki hai aur hum sab jante hain शहर में इसका उपयोग हो, लेकिन जो हमारा लेबर क्लास है, जो हमारे समाज का सबसे निचला तबका है, वो सबसे ज्यादा साइकिल इस्तेमाल करता है. ये जो ई साइकिल्स आप लोग बना रहे हैं, ये एक आम मजदूर तक पहुंचे, वो अफोर्ड कर सके, और जो इंडस्ट्री है वो भी इस पे क्या इंसेंटिव्स चाहेगी, क्या आप लोगों की मांग रहेगी सरकार से कि इस बदलाव के इस दौर में क्या हो कि हमारी जो ई साइकिल्स हैं वो एक आम मजदूर को सस्ती भी पड़े और हमारे इंडस्ट्री को फायदा भी हो.
हीरो एक वॉल्यूम प्लेयर है. हम दुनिया के 5% हमारे पास शेयर है मार्केट का, तो हमारे पास इकोनॉमीज ऑफ स्केल यहाँ पे बन जाती है. हमें गवर्नमेंट से ज्यादा कुछ नहीं चाहिए, सिर्फ सेफ्टी ऑन रोड चाहिए. एक साइक्लिस्ट की रिस्पेक्ट होनी चाहिए. जैसे पुलिस ने लॉकडाउन में इतना अच्छा ये सारा काम किया है, सिमिलरली इफ वी कैन टेक केयर ऑफ द साइक्लिस्ट, give him respect, डू द राइट काइंड ऑफ पुलिसिंग. अगर सेफ्टी आ जाए दैट्स ऑल व्हाट वी वांट. एंड हम साइकिल पहले 30,000 का था, फिर हम 20,000 तक ले आए हैं, अब हम 15,000 का लाएंगे ई साइकिल. तो जितनी जितनी वॉल्यूम आएगी उतनी उतनी कॉस्ट विल कम डाउन एंड वी विल मेक इट कम्पिटिटिव. आई एम डिटर्मिंड कि हम जितनी गाड़ी बना रहे हैं more and more will be e-cycle than time to come.
लिथियम आयन बैटरी का मास स्केल प्रोडक्शन हो हमारे देश में, क्या हमारी इंडस्ट्री इस तरफ भी सोच रही है?
सो हमारी सबसे बड़ी कॉस्ट लिथियम आयन बैटरी की है. सो दिस इज द राइट थिंग. सो जितनी कार बन रही है या मोटरसाइकिल बनेगा इट विल बी वेरी स्मॉल. अगर ईवी रेवोल्यूशन आएगी इट हैज टू कम विद द बिग नंबर मिलियंस. तो अगर ईवी की फैक्ट्री लगेगी तो सबसे पहले वी विल नीड अ मिलियन पीसेस, उसके साथ इकोनॉमिक वैल्यू आएगी. सो अगर ई साइकिल ईवी की आ जाए कैटेगरी में तो जो भी फेम टू के इंसेंटिव्स हैं इसके ऊपर इफ इट कैन कम तो 9999 का ई बाइक लाएंगे.
कैन आई जस्ट आस्क यू वन क्वेश्चन अबाउट द करंट सिचुएशन? यू नो वी आर अबाउट वी आर गोइंग इनटू आवर थर्ड लॉकडाउन. इट्स बीन अ सक्सेस बट there's been quite a lot of suffering also about migrants. They're in a better position now, but it's been 40 days. You were very worried about migrants. What would you like to do about migrants to make sure they get home safely and they're checked and they don't spread the virus any further? What do you think should be done for migrants? There are lakhs and lakhs and tens of lakhs of migrants in our country.
This migrant issue is very painful. They yes. cannot be locked out for 40 days. They are daily wages. They maximum can survive a week. They have to breach this so-called lockdown. They've got to go out. They've got to work. I believe the people working for us who gone back to Jharkhand, to Eastern UP, to now to Orissa, West Bengal, they've already got jobs there. So it's going to be difficult for us to get them back and run our factories to the way that we wanted to run. But we are going to start our factories on Monday. We've got the approvals. We'll start first few days. We will only do best practices, train the people, have the distance. There should be no stage less than 1 meter. So first few days will be training, best practices, and the audit of that. And then slowly by slowly, we will send people. We will get them back. We will keep them. We'll give them food. But slowly, we'll have to limp back as a family. We are dependent on them, our sub-suppliers. They've got these people. So we can't run the lines without a pin, which has to come to the whole supply chain.
मुंजाल सर, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया, धन्यवाद एनडीटीवी से जुड़ने के लिए. शुभकामनाएं कि सोमवार से आपका उद्योग शुरू हो रहा है.